Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Traffic Trap, and I am here with another video of Hyrule Warriors as a Calamity. Today, we'll be continuing on with the story. Whereas last time, we had to save Rivali and my mind went blank. Whoa, holy cow. We had to save Rivali and Arbosa, man, with the help from some warriors from the future, Riju and Teba. I mean, hey, they in here, you know, it's not too much we can say about that. Let's go ahead and see what the blacksmith got going. Remove seals. What are these seals that they're talking about? Oh, wow, okay. I gotcha. So I see the seals that they're talking about. So let's see. Let's see what this does. Select material. I'm just trying to see what's all gonna happen with this. I'm not understanding. Okay. Oh. Wow. Okay. I understand now. So let's see, attack speed. This one right here would be really good. So we can use this. That we need some meat. I'm just now figuring out what. Oh my god, we have a lot of those. Oh, so that's all that does, just, and we can't add. That's pretty interesting. Nice waste of rupees, but whatever. Let's go ahead and pop off one of the side quests. Alright. Alright, let's go ahead and get it. Alright, now we're using Little One Riju. She's honestly a powerhouse. Holy cow. I'm already at 300 enemies? 33? Any more enemies gonna pop up? I'm guessing not. So the moblins. Alright, nice. So we got more enemies. Holy cow. Bruh. She ain't nothing but a little Ursa. That's all she is. I mean, of course, but still, holy cow. A true little powerhouse. Oh my goodness. Alright. Ooh! This is gonna be spicy. Let's get it right into the middle of them. So much damage to all these enemies. Who raised this child? Holy cow. Let's do it again. Trying to tell you, man, Arbosa and her, two of my favorite champions, man. The straight powerhouses. Defeat the Black Moblin. Piece of cake. Great powerhouse. Ooh, flurry rush. Let's see what happens. Let's see if she really is gonna take him out like that. Well, okay, yeah. Give me that. Holy cow, this little girl is pretty dang powerful. Can't even lie. And we got our rupees back. Level 42, jeez. Alright. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and do Teba's pretty much training, and I will see you guys back in a second. Alright, so I did Teba's training, and yeah, you gotta give credit where credit is due, and Tevye is a powerhouse. And it doesn't seem like it at first, but he really is a powerhouse. And
show us what you're
during this next fight,
now see what a Rito warrior can do.
You will see how much of a powerhouse he really is. Let's go ahead and get this going.
I'm ready to start my beat. Oh, that's good.
And let's go on. Wait, how about this? I can't take it off now, but anyways, let's get it going.
Having witnessed images of the divine beasts under the control of Calamity Ganon, the party hurried to the champions, praying it was not too late. To the east of Hyrule, preparations to contend with Calamity Ganon were underway. Varuta and Varudania stood at the ready, as monsters pressed in from all sides. The monsters threatened to overwhelm them, but Mipha and Daruk battled relentlessly within their divine beasts. Meanwhile, Link and the others began to cut a path directly through the enemy ranks.
No way, monster!
I will not allow you to take her again!
Sidon?
Wait, that's my power! Who are you?
Well, guys, we got help, Sidon and Yanobo. Oh man! So we gotta go rescue Mipha. Let's see here. Alright, we're gonna let Tevye stay back real quick. Well, honestly, Tevye's coming with us. I'm glad that they did officially pronounce his name though. Instead of me calling him Tevye, it's Tevye. Alright, this guy, he's out of here. Oh, he's not? Thank you, Tevye. Alright, I just gotta make sure I don't get hit. Wait. Oh my god. This swamp, is this the Calamity's doing? In any case, we can't get close to Varuta like this. There might be a way to clear it. Let's investigate the vicinity. Are you for real? Oh. At least Teba is staying back. But maybe not. Down here. Well, you trying to take my blade beam away from me, man. I need that. There we go. There we go. All right, that malice is gone. New objective. Find and defeat the other malice. Teba's already found it. And I am steadily looking for it. There we go. Matter of fact, I think he was on the right path for it. No, he's not. It's gonna be a pain in the butt to find. Let's see if... Cause all we need to do is jump down. That's going the other way. Holy cow. All right, let me try to find where it is that we need to be going. And I will holler at you guys. Wait. Oh, I think we found it. Unless it's the other way. Yeah, I think we have found it, actually. Dog walking up. Let's go ahead and get these fires. Firestones. And going up here. Made it.
Cool it.
There we go. Let's go ahead and catch up to Tabba. Help our boy out. Wait a minute. Don't be worthless. Hit both of them one time for the one time. And they're both destroyed. Good job. Destroyed the mouse. Alright, so now we gotta make this left. Come on, Tabba. Man, what the heck? Dude. The AI just be doing whatever it wants. Holy cow. An ice Lionel. Where? Oh my gosh. Go ahead and with that. And Link, he should be enough to handle the job. Hit it one more time with it. I'm glad that Tabba is right there waiting. Not really helping me out. There we go. Look at that flurry rush. Hey! Where's this eye? Nice. All right, now we can enter Varuda. Can we jump down here? There we go, now it's enter. Now we can enter it. Holy cow, but we're gonna be the only ones to enter it. It appears the little one's power has allowed people other than the pilot to enter Varuda. Well, let's go ahead and get in there. That's what I'm talking about. Honestly, this video could be a lot quicker now. Oh, he was gonna catch me. Let's go ahead and hit with this. Out of there, son. Yeah, he definitely hit me with that one. We got it one more time. All right, now we just gotta fight him regular now. I ain't got no more electric attacks. God, dog, Sidon. Destroying him. It seems I was right to place my faith in you, Link. I know you were. What a feeling to have aided my beloved sister. Ah, and to fight at your side again was delightful. Come now. We must rescue Daruk. Gah. Sister, your body is succumbing to exhaustion. Please rest. I shall rescue our ally. I have long waited this moment. I should help my dear sister and Link. I don't know what else he said, but he's probably inspirational. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it cooked my apple. Onward. Let's see what this looks like. Stand for it. I must not fail. Jesus. Yo, these guys are straight powerhouses. An Igneo Talus is replenishing the lava. Baruta's reign will be ineffective if this keeps up. Baruta seems not to be fully functioning either. I doubt it can produce enough rain.
Right.
That settles it. Let us go and make quick work of the Igneo Talus.
Like that.
Wait, okay, I'm not a fan of that one. Yeah, I'm not really a fan of his bomb. Unless I learn how to use it, I don't know. All right, let's keep going. Why is he still down there? All right, let's go here. Y'all see Sidon is going there. There you go. That ain't cool. There we go. Look at this. I was gonna say, I know he's not out for the count. Wow, so it is like freaking baseball.
I won't stand for it. I must not fail.
Ah. Alright, let's go ahead and use Link for this one. Looks like I didn't get him in time. Let's get Teva back in here. Get the heck Link back up in here, cause he tripped. Where he thought he was going. There he go. Straight up defeat him. There we go. Alright, now we should be able to go board by Rodunia. Let's go ahead and do that. A lot of fodder that we could take care of while we're on our way to there. Nice, they're on their way. Oh my god! So it is Tim stuck? Seemed like he was stuck for a second there. She's playing their path for my boys so they won't have no issues. Oh my goodness. Yeah, sorry, Mr. Fire Lionel. There we go, getting that flurry rush. There you go. Dog walking now. Cool. split-second decisions. Of course, the hero gotta go save Daruk. But man, he was going all the way back there. Holy cow. Well, that goes for my blade beam.
Calm, kiddo.
You're right, sir. I will. If I came here to save you, but you have to save me, then what's the point?
Yes, that's the spirit. Oh. All right. Let's try that again from the top.
Alright, let's go ahead and hit him with this. Let him know that we're not here to play around. There we go. Taking that, man. Let's go ahead and hit him with this. Straight up destroying this man. The two Gorons. Two Gorons going ham on him. Oh, how did I dodge that? Let's get him out in the open, cause holy cow, man. Come on. All right. more time and he'll be out of here. Dang. There we go. And he's out of there. Whoo, that was close. Water and fire. That is the end of that. Heck yeah. Everybody getting weapons now.
Well, the deed is done. We should all thank you. You really came through, little guy. You know, wasn't it? I owe you some thanks, too.
Oh!
Without your help, I'd have been in deep trouble.
Sidon, it's all so mysterious. Is it truly you, my brother?
Yes, it is yours truly. I know this is hard to swallow, but I journeyed here from the future.
None of this makes any sense, but oh well. We have bigger rocks to roast.
Princess, please tell us what happened at the castle.
I'll tell you. With the aid of Sidon and Yunobo, who had appeared within the divine beasts, Mipha and Daruk emerged from the battle unscathed. Safe for the moment, the champions would only enjoy a brief respite. Upon discovering that Hyrule Castle had fallen into enemy hands, Mipha and Sidon headed to Akala Citadel to aid the soldiers who were still holding the line. Meanwhile, Daruk and Yunobo prepared to confront the incoming wave of Guardians head-on, stepping once more into Varudanya.
Gang up if you want. It makes no difference. You'll never get by me. Oh my goodness. Come on. More guardians have appeared. At least this one's not super slow moving. Come on, man. Alright, I have to say, this one is probably worse. This one is probably worse. Holy cow. Tons of guardians are coming from the southern bridge. Trample some enemies. So I've destroyed the bridge. Get stamped on. What? Oh my gosh, I hate these lions. Get it. What is destroy the outpost? Pretty much dry him out. Heck yeah, we managed to protect it. Thanks for helping me out there, you nobo. Oh, don't know how to react to such high praise from the great Daruk. It's gonna slap you, kid. Ha ha! Calm down, little fella. Now, let's keep it up and send the Calamity Ganon creep packing. Yeah, give me the moolah.
When it happened, I could faintly hear a voice calling to me. As I searched for who it was, I suddenly saw my dear sister under attack. My only thought was that I had to help her. Next thing I knew, I was inside Baruta.
That was your doing, wasn't it? Thank you. Now, we must hurry to Arcola Citadel.
What's the problem? Hurry it up.
What's your game, Free Eyes?
My, you really are slow. Despite our best efforts, the enemy has only grown stronger. To succeed, we must adjust our strategy.
Finally, the two of you can actually be of some use for once in your life!
Master Korra! Quickly, make your escape!
I can't split, you're my best lackey!
In that case, I will protect you, even if it costs me my life!
A blood sacrifice for the Calamity. Fate gives you this role, and you will play it!
All right, we got Sidon, the prince, the Zora prince from the future and younger brother to champion Mipha. He is unwaveringly positive with a strong sense of duty. He fights for Hyrule to save his sister. And Yanobo, a descendant of champion Daruk from the future. While he's a bit of a coward, he is brave when it counts. He fights for Hyrule to save those he cares about. Whew. Mipha and Daruk have returned. So we have all of these little side quests that we could do now to train with Yanobo. Oh yeah, we got tons of side quests that we can do now. All right, man, that's gonna be it for today. If you liked the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel by pressing the subscribe button. Go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section and also ring that bell to get the notifications. Until next time, guys, peace.